We don't offer any prenatal care.
We don't offer prenatal care at Planned Parenthood.
Planned Parenthood offers abortion, so they don't offer prenatal care.
Prenatal care. These are the kinds of services that folks depend on Planned Parenthood for.
And a president who will fight for prenatal care.
Prenatal care. And that is what we want to focus on. That is what is so vital.
Thank you for calling Planned Parenthood. My name is Heck, can I assist you today?
Hi, I was hoping to make an appointment for prenatal care.
For what type of service?
Prenatal care, pregnancy care.
We don't have prenatal care here. Planned Parenthood offers abortion, so they don't offer prenatal care.
Okay, just abortions.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, no, we wouldn't provide any type of prenatal services here at Planned Parenthood.
We're not a prenatal care provider. No, Planned Parenthood does prenatal care.
We don't offer prenatal care at Planned Parenthood.
We specialize in abortions. You know, that's what our ultrasounds are for, to see how far along the patient is.
Planned Parenthood, we do birth control, you know, things like that, termination. We check for STI, but we don't do prenatal.
We tell you you're pregnant, and we also prefer how to do the abortions.
Okay. Okay.
So we don't do any prenatal services
No
here.
Prenatal.
No, we don't do prenatal services. I mean, it's called Planned Parenthood. I know it's kind of deceiving.
Do you have OBGYNs here?
We do not, no.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, okay. All right.
Which is a deceptive name, right? I think the same thing. Or, you know, if you were looking at termination options, we can do that as well.
Did you know that Planned Parenthood can take care of all your reproductive health needs? Whether it's an annual exam, pregnancy testing and counseling, prenatal care, we are here for you with high-quality, low-cost services.
Thank you for holding. This is... How can I help you?
Hi. I was wondering if you guys offer prenatal care.
No, we don't. Not at the moment. Neither our Hampton or Richmond office does. We don't offer any prenatal care.
Is there any other clinic you can refer me to?
I don't know of anything. I would look around on the internet.
You can try CareNet. I think they do prenatal care.
CareNet?
It's the first building on this strip here.
We only offer family planning services and abortion services.
Not at all at Planned Parenthood.
Okay, so not at any Planned Parenthood. They don't have prenatal
Correct.
Care.
No, see, we don't see pregnant women as a way of giving prenatal care.
Okay.
We see pregnant women, you know, if they are considering other options.
Like, what other options, like, would you see the doctor for?
At this location?
Yes.
So at this location, you guys do medication abortion?
Medication abortion.
What pregnancy services do you offer?
We only offer termination services.
We actually don't offer prenatal services. We're not licensed to do so in Oregon or Washington.
Do any of the Planned Parenthoods?
No, we do not offer any prenatal care.